Alright, back to this. So I'm gonna start with the bad things first. About fencers. Turns out the stubby shield Juliana has is actually what the player gets. That's the kind of fencers players get. Shield which doesn't protect from jack shit. I mean, maybe a few lucky shots can get blocked by it, but yeah, fencers in this game sadly get nerfed to the fucking ground. Although I think they kinda hit just maybe a tiny bit harder. But they take infinitely more damage. So I also swapped a bunch of people's classes. So Alphonse, for instance, now is, or Fatso, as everyone might know him, is now armored tech. Which I think suits him a hell of a lot more. Just allowed. No, the sound is off completely now. And I think there we go. Alright, so I changed Kurt to the sniper, Sergei to the sniper, and I only have one engineer now. I'm thinking about changing Rio into an engineer as well. Change class? Yes. So let's change Rio, since she's a scout veteran already. Wait, veteran? Just veteran? I thought she's elite. Did I not max her out and forget? Whatever. I wanted her to be an engineer, let's go with engineer. So yeah, I changed checked the bonuses and tried to get everyone into the class they get. Try to get bonus with everyone. So for instance, this guy got bonus with a Lancer. Alphonse got a bonus with Tech Veteran. Sergei got bonus with a Sniper. I think Amy doesn't get a bonus from Gunner, but I kept her as a Gunner anyway. Anika gets bonus from Fencer. I kept a few Fencers because I think they can still be useful. For instance, in a battle offscreen I had, I killed 3 guys in one hit. I'd say that's kinda useful. And they are still pretty tough, I suppose, so where's that? Shin is also now a scout, but I have replacement snipers, so it's fine, I suppose. In any case, I kinda got disappointed by the fencers. I expected a hell of a lot more. I guess I can't just use armored techs and fencers all the time now, like I did in the second game. I mean, seriously, it's like basically like sending a tiny tank which can one-shot basically everything. Ah, sad day indeed. So I grinded a little bit. I think I finished that mission like 4 or 5 times, maybe 3 times, I'm not sure. Anyway, let's get to the story. So sneak or direct. Occupy target enemy bases or defeat all enemy units. Well, defeat all enemy units is always a pain in the ass, so let's go with target bases. It always takes like 20 turns to find some fucker hiding in the bushes. Real pain in the ass to do that. Oh yeah, I also bought a ton of tank equipment. Turns out that what the hell is it called? Rotor machine? Motor? That thing, which speeds up the turning of turret on the tank. Turns out it doesn't actually change jack shit. Basically the same. Alright, let's get... who else there is present? You know what, let's go with Alphonse here. But we have a tank, let's get a armor tech then. Also, yeah. Felix got an amazing fucking gun. It's as accurate as a sniper rifle, but it got as much shots as the normal shock trooper gun. It does a ton of damage and also has a special effect. I don't remember getting that gun, but seriously, Felix now is a just machine for killing machine, you might say. Alright. See. Not at night, right? I remember fighting this location at night a lot. Check that. Yep, it's night. Fuck, I didn't get lantern. But I do have a command for area recon. I might use that. Depending on how much. Wow, we headshot. Shit, good job, Gusor. Well done. No, enough guy. Oh no, one of those big guys. All right, so let's see. Can I? Oh wait. This orders. I have a lot of orders. Here we go. V build supposition of other enemies. Wow, 1 CP, that's it? Holy shit, that's awesome. I thought it would be like 5 at least, but it's just 1. Alright, so there's a heavy armor here, a bunch of sniper and a bunch of scouts. Yeah, nothing serious. Can I do it here as well? That's a shame. It's more needed here. Shit. I thought I could use it again. Well, I suppose it's kind of okay. I just hope I can use it again next turn. Badass. Get out of my way. Alright. Kurt. Also, yeah, Kurt. Check his health. Seriously, look at this fucker. He's fat as hell. It's crazy. Kurt is really tough. I find that weird. Like, snipers are supposed to be slow, somewhat frail, and just basically Sergei. But Kurt, look at this shit. I have Panzers who have less health than that. Shock Troopers who have less health than that. Hell, here's Felix, a professional Shock Trooper, and Kurt is still more fat than him. I don't get it. It's very strange to me. Alright. So, let's aim that one, guys. Also, I got him a backpack, so he can carry more ammo than he usually would. Okay, it's a commander, so let's prioritize that guy. Good job. And I checked a bunch of different equipment as well. So, Shin, but he was still a sniper, turns out I actually gave him an anti-tank gun. Damn it, you bastard. Didn't even take a little bit of damage. Felix, I guess you can stay here for now. Alright, so as far as explore. Damn, my spotlight's here as well. Okay, let's wait for it to pass. Come on. Alright. We got the camp. Shit, one of those gets all loud. Wait, is that a turret? Oh no, it's even worse. Oh boy. Yeah, sure. Have a grenade. He won't even flinch, will he? Yep. He didn't even fucking flinch. Stop! Good. Thank God, and the turn ends everything immediately. Good thing there's nobody in the camp, so I'm safe in that regard. Cup. Good thing Alphonse is fat! Down. That's it! Stop! Jeez! Whoa. Getting a bit risky there. Okay, so yeah. Time to own. So, Alphonse passed through here, so we didn't see them before, so we shouldn't be able to figure out that I'm here. Oh, you actually killed them, I'm sorry, okay, good. Anyway, I'm just thinking, what will we do next turn? Will I go for a camp, or will we go for Alphonse instead? Also, yeah, while playing off-screen, I get a bit more used to the names instead of calling him Fatso. That's a shame, I liked calling him Fatso. Oh, thank God the tank is retarded. What a tank pilot. Who gives a shit? Same thing. Alright, some weird patterns. Oh boy. Planes are flying outside and the glass in the windows is resonating. Alright, scout. Oh no, you do so much damage, guys. Also, like the previous couple of episodes, I also played StarCraft before recording this. And I lost, again, but it was completely my fault. I don't know what it is, maybe it's not my game. But the games are terrible. I just wanted to mention it. Huh. Why did the tank assist? Probably because the scout is so fat he covered him with his fat ass, so he couldn't actually assist. Ah shit, we're still in camp. But those spotlights trigger those explosions and they can actually kill their own guys. But it does no damage to the tank. Which is always nice. I wonder, can I actually shoot in the head blindly with Kurt? Yeah, he's facing that way, so there's a high probability that he can do this. Okay, let's see, he was around here. So, around here should be his head. Try it.
Yes! Holy shit, I managed, wow!
Blindly in the head. That's how you do it! Motherfuckers! Deadly Shuttle Crotch. Fuck yeah, that was good! Damn, I expected to probably miss, but wow, in the head. Nice. And then I went to the head. Good job, Gusung.
Alright,
I guess failures in StarCraft weren't that bad. If I'm getting this. Alright, now you're getting a mortar. Or not. Okay, how about this? Dash here. Just bit in the middle of them like this. So just okay. Here. Let's kill all three of them. And is the Saiyan guy dead? So, but he's only on 12 health. Nice little camp. Damn, this is awesome. Okay, so I also made her into scout, so I used her a couple of times. It's always good to have a scout. Too bad she's not really tough. Alphonse and Triel are pretty tough scouts. Lost? You're not lost, come on. I'm guiding you. Nice. Good job. Even with reduced accuracy, you still managed to. On the first shot. Damn it. She's not fast enough to capture it in one turn. Alright, let's try now. There we go. Okay, so what did I get access to? Also, yeah, I didn't actually check the location I opened up. Never did the enemy. Thank God. Oh, what's that? I should check that. Okay, let's go Layla. Layla, where are you? Layla! Because she's in our location, okay, I guess I'll use Cedric.
Sounds
kinda cool. Okay, check it. Open the door in Area 3. Area 3, Area 3, no, I have no idea what area that is. Let's see, Area 3. It's the one I started in. Ah, those gates. Who cares about that? What the hell? Alright, let's see, there's this. Two scouts, wow. That's a grenade potential. Okay. Enjoy your grenade, Gladius. Nice, you flew in the camp.
Alright.
If I remember correctly, Antoine's also leveled a little bit, so he's not just tech. Then what's the name of it? Tech Elite? Tech Veteran? But what's the default one? Armor tech, yeah. Jeez, forget it at all, completely. Alright. You should see further, right? So, Alphonse leveled a little bit, I wonder if it actually changed anything. I also checked the master's table, and it seems like I'm about to unlock something with Kut. Yeah, forgot his name for a second there. I should check the master's table. Is it the right name? It just sounds so weird. So I checked that place and I checked some potentials. It's like ridiculous. Like your enemies don't retaliate, you don't trigger any mines, and some other crap like that. I didn't check all of them, but just those two looked like, damn, that's fucking ridiculous. And imagine shock troopers with no retaliation. It's like insane. You can just unleash on anybody, just walk up to them and be like. Yeah, good job, guys. Always useful. Indeed. Also, I think the volume is a bit quiet than usual. Might be just me. Also, yeah, I was playing with volume before that. So, the game might be a bit louder than usual. I'm gonna have to add technology more than I usually do. I keep saying usual, and should think of some other word. Oh no, don't deploy reinforcements there, I just cleared it. And it's something fast, it's probably a scout. So he should die easily. Okay, that's good. What, another one? No, don't... No, go into the explosions, dude. Come on, you know you want to. Bastard. Ah, well. Okay. I've been thinking, maybe I should just go for the camps. I mean, that's a mission, so... Why not? You know what? No, let's just clear out the main area. Just so the main camp is safe, for sure. Okay, so the second guy should be somewhere close to this, right? Yep, I hit him. Yep, okay. Both dead. Perfect. Just like I want. Ah! Son of a bitch, whatever. I'll deal with you later, man. Will he make it in one turn here? No. There's a wall here, so yes, it's gonna be a waste of CP. Alright. Felix, hit. No, don't go here. Don't go here. You know what? No, go. Fine. Let's get Felix, yeah. Felix is a total badass now because he's new again. Alright, careful with the mines, I'm seeing, good. Okay, no scout. See this? Just 7 shots. Usually it would have taken like 34 from this distance. And also, reticule is also tiny. And he also shoots purple pellets instead of normal ones. Oh well, it's usually not an effect. Scout. Is there a tank down there? No. Alright, I'm gonna stay here and toss a grenade next turn. No. Oh shit, that's not a scout, it's a sniper. Fuck, better be careful with that. Let's hope it's the explosion is big enough to affect both of them. And it did. Actually, I killed one of them. Perfect. Nice, nice. Okay, so sniper. Be safe. You could have spoken through a little bit, but you should be safe enough, I suppose. Okay, so now deal with this location. You know what? Let's use Sergei. Where is he? Where is he? Actually, yeah, Sergei is deployed in another location. Let's use Aikana. Check with giant sword. Yeah. This swing just kinda gets to me every time I see this. Just looks so strange, it's such a giant fucking swing. Thank god it actually hits a lot of opponents. Unlike, for instance, like Warframe used to have. I could use a giant weapon which hits only one and fast at a time. So strange. Thank god I changed that. Yeah, pick up your corpse. Get to camp. Did we deploy something here? Oh no, we just went down here. Yeah, okay. We deployed reinforcements from this camp and went to another camp instead of going for my base camp. So, because I did area recon, there's nobody here, so this location is completely safe. So I'm safe leaving nobody here. Alright. Just want to be completely sure I won't fuck up like that again. So, Alfonso far is going fine. But I guess I can farm equipment, farm levels on those stupid scouts. We keep going to their deaths. Whoop! Two more scouts dead. There we go. Seriously, they just come to me and give me free experience. Very convenient if you ask me. Right, let's get close to the caption. Probably like 50 guys in that camp with a turret. Some crap like that. Oh, I see a mine. Be careful with that. And scout. I think that's 2 scouts. And there's a grenade there. Oh, shit, they both survived. Okay, run. Stop. No shots fired. Perfect. Oh, goddamn, there's one of those guys. Can I actually capture again? I don't remember if I'm ever doing it. Stop! Stop! I said stop! Don't shoot at me, you douchebags! I'm trying to shoot here. And I tried to align it so I will shoot both of them at the same time. Okay, you can't occupy this, too bad. I have to waste another turn. Also, there's a tank! Jesus. Oh jeez. Thank god the big guy didn't turn around yet. Capture. Alright, and get the fuck out of here, because you're gonna be dead. Alright, let's hope those big guys can't actually capture the camp, but something tells me it's not that easy. So, you're gonna waste an hour turn of the tank? Yep. Jeez, I don't get it. Does he have no other weapon? Get some 7-1. Okay, he deployed reinforcements, which go for my camp. Good. So I still have a story one. Or objective one. Whatever you want to call it. Okay, more reinforcements. This time he's going for the objective. And he won't make it, I think. He's getting pretty close, holy shit. Oh, he keeps going! Thank god he stopped, Jesus. That's a fast son of a bitch. Oh yeah, I can capture a camp right back. Wow, dude, you seriously did a good job. What was that, 3 damage? Yep. And this one didn't do 1. More free experience for me. Stop changing locations. Yeah, my turn. Yeah, okay. Okay, Fatso, time to toss some fat grenades at those losers. Right. And a bit too meaningful. Let's hope it doesn't hit you. It didn't hit you. Perfect. Jeez, seriously, I wonder how many levels he'll get from this. 6 people dead. He just sitting there, tossing grenades once in a while. Alright. There's nobody in the camp. No, there's one guy in the camp. It's too bad. So there should be another guy around here, I think. I wonder if I can quickly deploy a sniper, pop out, shoot, and get out of there. Because he didn't move that guy, so I should be safe. Or I could try to just go for this camp instead. Yeah, you know what, let's go for it. There's a bunch of guys in there, so grenade should work just fine. Oh, I can actually see from here. Can't hit all 3 at once. Let's try. Nice. Yeah, I should be able to do this. I'm gonna get down the ladder. Oh god, there's a tank. Run, stop. Alright. We got to there's a bunch of stuff again. Okay. Go, attack. He's low. You know what? Aim lower in case he dodges. He didn't. Alright, there's nobody in the camp. And that's how you did it. I wonder if he's mandatory. Actually, now when I think about it, nobody died. I did it pretty quickly. And I killed a bunch of guys. I should get an S for this. If I don't get an S, this is just bullshit. Yeah, bitch! Yeah! That's how you do it! Yeah, but not dying bonus was certainly worth it. What the hell is this? Nice! Sergei got a level up. Did he even kill anybody? Oh, yeah, he killed the armored guy. Alright. Now that's more like it. I can imagine how much pain in the ass a second mission would have been. Elite joy?
本日から新しい隊員が入隊することになった.
Elite.
よろしく頼むぞ.
Why does it name sound familiar?
18 ってのはやっぱり慣れないね. Elliot Oates だよ.
Nah, I have no idea who this is. Damn, I thought it's someone who I know.
この舞台にも可愛らしい女の子たちがいるようだ.
Okay, his character is on this. Oh, douchebag again. Let's hope it's always acted.
戦況は依然として膠着状態が続いています.
Just like I said, she's here. Damn, I'm gonna have to battle her.
気に入らんの. 悪いことばかりではありません.
I think this guy is also in a tank, so that's gonna be a problem as well.
北部が安泰であれば、鉱山から産出するラグナイト資源を本国へ送り続けられます。本国に利益を供与すれば、援軍要請もしやすいはず。援軍など不要だ。首都ランドグリーツさえ落としてしまえば、全てが終わる。
マクシミリアンの言う通りだ。 明朝俺が最前線に向かう。すぐにでも首都を落としてやるさ。強気だな、イエーガ。ガリア軍はファウゼンを狙っている。ラグナイト資源が不足してきたんだろう。その分、ガリア中部が手薄になる。そこを一気につけばいい。この要塞の守りはどうする気です。お前がいるじゃないか、セルベリア。
Exactly. Yeah, she's gonna kick her ass hard.
Denka o mamoru no wa watashi ka. Hisashiburi da na, Cerberia.
Wait a second, weren't you working for Galia? Is she who I think she is? The one who worked on Alice? Alice, whatever her name is?
Felstar ka. Nan no yo da. Choushi wa dou da? 答えるまでもなかろう。退屈しているようだな。戦場はつまらないか。戦闘を楽しいなどと感じたことはない。ライバルでもいればいいのだがな。そんなもの現れはしない。
I have a feeling she's gonna get one.
見てみたいのだがな。 Valkyria 同士が戦うとどうなるのかを。
Oh damn, that's totally gonna happen if she says that.
ギルランダイオ要塞が見える距離まで来たな。まさかこんな簡単に接近できるなんて。隠密行動に慣れてきたせいもあるでしょうけど。
帝国軍も戦力のやりくりに苦労してるようだね。クルトさんの判断はすごいです。いけるんじゃないですか。喜んでる場合じゃない。問題はここからだ。あの要塞にどうやって入る？可能なのか、そんなことが。それは情報を集めて考える。
待たせたな。ギルランダイオ要塞の偵察完了だ。But
you're an armored tech now. Go back to your job.
報告を頼む。驚くなよ。要塞の正面に一部隊いるが、他には人影も見当たらない。しかもその部隊、要塞内部はどうだ。観察した限りでは大部隊がいる様子はない。いても親衛隊程度だろう。 あの様子から見て、奇襲に対応するには全員俺並みの能力が必要だな。
一言多いのよ。報告は短く。
この痛みが
俺の欠点を一つ一つ消していく。
You sick fuckers. You disgust me.
教育も短く頼む。
どうするの、クルト。
出発準備中の敵部隊に奇襲をかける。要塞内部への突入は奇襲の成否によって決める。
やるのか、どうしても。
グスルグ、君がそこまでためらうからこそこの攻撃は成功すると俺は確信する。敵もそれだけありえないと考えているはずだからな。
クルト、
We have some way. We're gonna kick our ass.
各員、戦闘準備。目標は要塞前の敵部隊だ。
So we're gonna engage in front of a fortress and I'm gonna get a separate mission inside of it, I guess. And yeah, there are two armies here. Oh, a secondary mission. Ah, shit, I should do this. But I wanna do a secondary mission off screen. Ah, damn, it sucks.Did I just pause this? How long has it been going on? 30 minutes? Well, I have been going for shorter episodes lately, so... Alright, I'm thinking about doing this when I'm gonna start recording again. So let's just stop for now.